Om Swastiastu. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Namo Sangkem Tiloka, Bali. Menuju Bali era baru. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Karunia Putri from SLB Bali. And now, this session, I would like to describe about introduction to the others. Introduction is the activity can be to the other people meet the other place. Please watching the example the video. Please watching. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jamie Lee. In this segment, we are going to talk about how to introduce other people. There would be lots of situations where you would want to introduce someone to someone else. It is important we know how to do this with ease. The most basic introductions are a way of presenting the people to one another. For example, Michelle, meet James. James, meet Michelle. Or we could say, Michelle, this is James. James, this is Michelle. Here, we are presenting Michelle to James and then James to Michelle. A more formal way of introducing two people is also by presenting them. But take note in the difference in speech. I would like you to meet David. Or, I'd like you to meet David. I would like to introduce you to David. Or, I'd like to introduce you to David. We can contract I would to I'd to make the conversation faster. We can ask if the people have met one another before as a way of introducing them to each other. For example, Mr. Gardner, have you met Melinda? You can also use this as a way to be sure if the two people have met before. The following introductions are more informative as you are telling the person your relationship with the person you are introducing to them. For example, I'd like you to meet my friend Ashley. Or, this is my friend, Ashley. Here, I am stating that I am introducing you to my friend, Ashley. Be confident when introducing yourself and introducing other people. In most English-speaking countries, it is appropriate to shake hands with the person when you are introducing yourself. In some cases, it would be appropriate to hug the person or kiss them on the cheek. For more information on this segment, be sure to check out cambiaelmundo.net. See you next time.
Thank you.